We have learned that three pets died in an apartment fire in Lewiston. That fire broke out in a tenement building on Knox Street yesterday afternoon. The people inside got out safely. No injuries otherwise reported. Firefighters say that fire was on the first floor of the building and it took about an hour to get it under control. The state fire marshal's office is investigating now. The weather